Creation. And that's the power. What is that, a river? The wolf is over there. Go back outside. Oh boy, chat. Well, I'm gonna have to deal with some crap. Life of a streamer is never easy. Something tells me it's easier to get around. But who knows? What's up? The long dark. Yeah. It's a winter survival game. Oh yeah. Well, he had tuberculosis. He was gonna die regardless. Well, yeah, Dutch really screwed the pooch on that one. Dutch really screwed the pooch on that one. Yeah. You can fast travel in the original Red Dead, though. Well, you know, that decision does cost John his life in the future, though.
Thank goodness.
Yeah. Yeah. Yep.
Abandoned. Some kind of substation control. And shelter. For me, anyway. Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Yeah. Yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Something's gotta go.
There's actually only two Red Deads in the first Red Dead after you complete John's story. Yeah. Yeah, I remember the game. I have it.
What have we here?
Yeah. Yeah, that's around PlayStation 1, maybe early PlayStation 2. Yeah. Personally, I don't think I could enjoy. I would enjoy the original graphics better than the graphics that I've seen. It would bother me a little bit. Yeah. I don't think people expected like GTA 5 graphics out of it. I think people were. I was gonna compare it to more like Resident Evil 4 graphics. Those weren't that bad. Or you just hop onto a different server. Or you just hop onto a different server. Okay.
This will come in handy.
It does.
It does.
Yeah.
And see, here's where, once again, my problem goes again. Okay, yeah, you have this cool vehicle, right?
Mm-hmm.
That'll come in handy.
It would take a couple. But you probably won't live long enough to do it.
Easy does it.
But yeah. Bye. Yeah. Yeah.
A landslide. From all those quakes, I have to find a way up and around.
Yeah. Yep. That is for sure. That is for sure, because Steven only had like 4, 5, 6 games on his Xbox. PlayStation. Fucking. And I have. Yeah, because I have like 30 games. I have 30 games. Oh yeah, no. Yep. Yep. There's probably only like one or two that take up a little bit of space, and the rest have pretty good. Yeah. What? Oh. I'm not even full yet either. I have 70 gigs left. Yeah. I just heard a fucking bear. Oh god, I'm not gonna be able to kill a bear. I don't have no bullets. Yeah. Well, I mean, it's not like they lived a normal life. It's not like they lived a normal life.
Too much stuff to carry.
That's not gonna be what happens. That's not what happens. Oh. Mm-hmm. Well, you gotta reap the consequences of your actions. So. But he still dies. Dutch was too much of a fucking patsy to pull the trigger. Oh, John does. Later. John does. Right. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh fuck. Ooh, that was close. Damn wolves.
I think I can use this.
Yep. Wolves. Yeah. It's going the wrong way. Damn it. Damn wolves. In total or today? I streamed like 2 hours earlier and I just started half an hour ago. Twitch's notifications suck. Twitch's notifications suck. Yes and no. Oh fuck! Oh my god, that scared me. Jesus. Now, people have stream issues a lot.
See about that power. Hello?
Me again. So, they sent you to check on the power plant.
Yeah. I mean,
yeah.
That's what they asked me to do.
You always do what hardened criminals ask you to do?
Only when they ask nicely.
You know you won't be able to get the power back on, right? The issues with the power? Have nothing to do with the power plant.
Yes, I know. I mean, how are you so sure?
Trust me. I just know.
Trust you? Okay. Trust goes both ways. What's your name?
You can call me Jace.
Okay. Nice to meet you, Jace. So what are we doing here exactly?
Well, I don't know about you, but I'm not here to work on my tan.
How do you fit into all this, Jace? Are you in trouble?
That psycho Donner makes it out of solitary, and we're all in trouble, Mac.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's better than Mr. McKenzie, I guess.
Listen, you want to know what's going on with the power and all that? I can tell you. But first, prove yourself to me. I need your help.
Where are you right now?
That's not important.
How did you end up at Blackrock?
Car broke down when the first Aurora appeared. Well, not so much broke down as just stopped working. Like most things. It was freezing, so I got out and started walking down the road to see if I might find someone else. Or maybe some shelter.
Mm-hmm.
I turned around in the darkness and snow. Everything looked pretty much the same. Wandered for hours.
Mm-hmm.
Froze to death. Then I found a fence, followed it, and found a guard tower. Next thing I knew, I heard gunshots. It was horrible. The shots were there were so many. I waited half an hour, longer, crept up, and I could see them slumped against the wall. Blood everywhere. It was guards. Prison workers, civilians, innocents. They had executed them. I had to get out, but I know the area a bit. There's nowhere to go, really. Not on foot. I don't know if anyone's coming to help, but I figure I gotta do what I can to keep those fuckers locked up. Donner, he is evil. If he gets out, nobody within 100 clicks of this place will be safe. And if this thing lasts as long as I think it will, that would be very, very bad for all of us.
What's the situation with Donner?
I guess you don't follow the news much, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Donner's a psychopath. They have a law about something, this guy's broken it. I hear his old man Mathis isn't much better. But Donner is a once-in-a-generation criminal.
Yeah. I can confirm that Mathis is not Father of the Year material.
Wait, you know him?
He's how I ended up here. Mm. It's a long story, but yeah. He's here to break Donner out.
Shit. This is worse than I thought.
What's the worst that can happen if he gets out? He gets stuck out in the wilderness and freezes to death, or gets eaten by something.
Wrong. Donner gets out, he will make it his personal mission to find and hurt every living human he can get his hands on between Blackrock and the mainland, just for shits and giggles.
You worried about anyone in particular?
Never mind that. We gotta keep him in lockdown. That's the only thing that matters right now.
Okay, so how are we gonna make sure he stays in solitary?
Mm-hmm.
Trust. That's how we're going to keep him in.
I don't know. Although, I will remind you that I am streaming and I have you on speaker.
Do you know something about what's going on?
Never mind. I just know stuff, okay? Or suspect it.
Taylor watches my stuff.
It's more than just lights in the sky.
It's not more than lights in the sky.
Oh.
And yet, it is.
That's pretty cryptic.
Let's stay focused on Blackrock, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You want to prove you're trustworthy?
I mean, I want to help, yeah.
What's in it for you?
I don't much like Mathis. And he's got something I
know. Well, I knew that already.
What is it?
A metal case.
I knew that already.
What's in it?
I'm not really sure.
Hey, trust goes both ways, right?
I'm not hiding anything. I really don't know.
So then, just leave. Get out of here. Leave Blackrock and let the chips fall where they may.
I can't. I need it.
If you don't know what's inside the case, how do you know you need it?
It's important to someone who's important to me.
Or you have an eating problem.
They're ready to die for it.
Or you have an eating problem.
Right. Well, maybe we can help each other. And I'll find a way to help you with your little problem. Deal?
I feel like I'm gonna regret this, but yeah. Deal.
Okay, listen up. Even with the power out, there are physical mechanisms
that's
that the convicts can manipulate to get Donner out. I mean, they are morons, but even morons get lucky sometimes. We need to fix things so they can't accidentally break them out.
And how do we do that?
Well, it just so happens I have the plans to this ancient thing. I mean, a lot of the original structure and prison systems are probably Victorian era. Solitary is newer. But the stuff under solitary? Still old as shit.
All right. How does that help us?
We get underneath, and we bust up the systems that manage the locking and unlocking mechanisms. And we basically, well, we turn the gates into walls. We seize up the system, and it's so old, so heavy, it'd take a goddamn nuclear bomb to break them out.
Let's hope. You don't have a nuclear bomb, do you?
Steam tunnels.
Steam tunnels, right. What about steam tunnels?
You get into the old steam tunnels. You'll find an access door in the rock face just outside the power plant. Other side of the spillway. According to these blueprints, they lead you, more or less, right to the old locking mechanisms under solitary.
More or less?
Well, there are some stains on the map. And a few areas that are a little fuzzy engineering-wise. I mean, it's old. But yeah, eventually you will get to the locking mechanisms.
Okay. And then what?
You tear out or smash anything that looks remotely like a switch, fuse, panel, cable, wire, vacuum tube. You get it?
Yeah, I get it. Sabotage the thing.
Exactly. You do that, and Donner is locked in for good.
Yeah.
Probably.
Probably?
Hey, I'm not a prison designer, okay? But yeah, as I read these blueprints, probably.
Okay. Wish me luck.
I mean, it'll definitely. buy us some time, I think.
Mm-hmm. I'm going now, Jace.
Hang on.
What?
Good luck.
Well, okay. Let's find those steam tunnels.
Mm-hmm. Good. I haven't really done anything with my day off until I started streaming anyway.
Use this.
Yeah.
Remember what Jace said. Locking mechanisms. This stuff will come in handy. To thaw things out. Steam is moving.
Right.
Everything's frozen. Lamp fuel. I can use this.
Yeah. I don't think they could put a system in place to even make it work like that in Red Dead. Yeah.
To get in there. Hope I can still eat this.
Thank you. That did it. That was an annoying puzzle.
That got it going. Holy shit, that's hot.
Oh. Wonderful. Burned by steam.
Now it's moving. Seem to work.
Okay. Why is that?
Progress. I'm not sure I can carry much more. Hope nobody needs this anymore. That'll come in handy.
Jesus, I have so much weight. Refill it, damn it. I don't know why you refill it. That should stop me from needing to sleep for a little. Yep.
It worked.
Hmm? Oh, that's fine. By the hammer of Thor, I smite thee. That's gonna explode and kill me. Huh? I really thought I was gonna have to run away from an explosion.